Thank you very much, po.
Mr. Chairman, kung di pa ready yung tinapaklarify kanina,
Apo.
May I respectfully call on Colonel Sara Duterte?
Okay. Colonel Sara Duterte, ma'am.
Good morning, Colonel. Senator Lacson. Good morning to the members of the Commission on Appointments.
Same question po. I think you know Colonel Sid Unga very well.
Yes, sir.
And we both agree that he is more than qualified to handle the job as chairman of the Committee on Appropriations of the House of Representatives. So why do you think he was removed?
Sir, I had nothing to do with his removal, sir.
No further questions, Your Honor.
Any other members? Are you sure?
I'm open to questions, sir, while Colonel Hinlo is talking to the officers of the AFP.
So, ma'am? No one wants to... Just an inquiry? No? When,
okay.
Okay, from the chair. Ma'am, are you open to invite us in Davao City?
Yes, sir. The Davao City government will always be open for everyone. In fact, we always invite other LGUs to visit Davao City and check if they see something that they want to replicate in their respective provinces, cities, and municipalities, sir. But because of the COVID-19 situation, sir, I suggest that we postpone the travel of the members of the Commission on Appointments at a later date, sir, when the state of public health emergency is lifted by the president.
All right, thank you, ma'am.
Thank you, sir.
Mr. Chairman.
Okay, Kong Almario.
Yeah, may I just manifest my appreciation for Mayor Sara. You know, when this COVID thing happened, it was Mayor Sara who first issued a statement canceling all the activities for the Araw ng Davao for the safety of the people of Davao and the visitors to Davao City. So, yung iba hindi pa nagre-react, Davao City already had that kind of precautionary measure. I just would like to manifest that, Mr. Chairman.
Yes, thank you for that, Congressman Almario. But I have also to acknowledge the other local chief executives of the Davao region, because it was a matter that we discussed before everybody announced the cancellation of our respective events from our local government units. I discussed it with Governor Tyrone Uy, Governor Nelson Dayanghirang, and Governor Claude Bautista.
Thank you, Colomayo. Any other questions, ma'am? Sirs? There being none. Thank you, Ma'am Sara.
Yes,
any statement, ma'am? You want to?
Yes, I just like to take this opportunity to thank all of the members of the Commission on Appointments on your possible confirmation of my promotion. And it is truly an honor to be in the Army Reserve Force, and we are doing our best in Davao City to strengthen the Army Reserve Force in Davao City to support the local government units in Davao region. Thank you.
Thank you, Ma'am Sara. Senator Marcos.
Yes, following in the spirit of impertinence initiated by Senator Ping Lacson, may I ask why the president, your father, repeatedly says that he's afraid of you?
Oh, yes. That is something that I think is just in his mind, because I have always supported him in, well, I did not support his run for the presidency. I have always supported his whatever it is, decisions that he has in his personal and in his career decisions and in his politics. And admittedly, I did not support his intention to run for president, but belatedly I did, and I told him that the only way that I can help you as president of the Philippines is make sure that Davao City continues on to become a progressive and developed city in Mindanao. Yeah, I just feel like a beauty queen right now, not a soldier.
Thank you very much, Mr. Chairman. I am certain that as Colonel Mayor Sara Duterte will take oral orders from the Commander-in-Chief.
Thank you.
Thank you, Senator Marcos. Thank you, Ma'am Sara. Yes.
Thank you very much.
Break. Okay, we'll have a 2-minute break.